Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Hobby's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes, oh, hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. And well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
You know, they aren't gonna send me to jail. They're gonna chain me up and make me a spy.
Okay, okay. I'm getting paged to meet you out at some farm buildings outside of a town called Grapeseed. Drop any heat you got, then get Avi to Paige. You've only got a small window in which to do this. I would go up Raton Canyon all the way to the Alamo Sea, and do it quick.